Hello viewer, welcome to our Grow Life channel. In this video, I will show you the process to control hair fall of rabbit. So let's begin. As a disease, hair fall is a critical problem for pet rabbit, and most of the time, hair fall is natural. In normal case of hair fall, it can recover within 20 to 30 days, but sometimes the hair fall is because of skin infection. So now the question is how to be sure that the problem is a disease. The process to confirm about a infection on rabbit skin is to see their skin color and position. If the color of hairless skin is red like a baby rabbit and there is no new hair on the specific skin area, then the rabbit is surely infected with skin infection. Now the question is, what are the solution of rabbit hair fall? To recover this problem, you have to use aloe vera gel and give this gel to the infected area of skin. And after using it, you have to wait for 12 hours, then wash the skin by soap and continue the same process for 7 days. And on the day number 8, besmear olive oil on the infected area, and after maintaining all the step, the infection should be removed within 25 to 30 days. So that's the process of skin infection treatment. You have to follow all the steps. So that's the process, and thanks for watching the full video. If you want to get more video like this, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notification quickly. Thanks for watching the full video.